And we are officially late.
I was ready when you said. I just couldn't find my CD player.
It's fine, sweetheart. They won't leave without us.
So we know what's going to happen. They're going to crash into that woman.
I have to be back after the storm. I'll drive you to the airport.
Cool.
That's weird. Fence lights are out.
Is that a bad thing?
I'm sure it's fine. Somebody just needs to replace them.
No, it means the fence is off. Oh, God.
The DJs aren't so great out here, are they?
Mm-hmm.
What do we got? Oh, no. That's where we just were, wasn't it? Dialogue. Okay, so... cheer up.
After the park opens, there's going to be a lot more to see. You can come for another visit then.
Okay, that sounds cool.
Yeah. That sounds cool.
So, everything okay at home? I mean, how's school going?
I don't know. Boring. I got a big Spanish test coming up.
Well, I can't help you there, but your mom knows a little Spanish.
The weather?
Well, I guess I was slightly off about the clear skies tonight.
You better have barf bags on that boat.
Barf bags.
Look, Jess, I've been working so hard. We haven't had much time to talk. Jess, your mom told me about the shoplifting.
I was just fooling around. I didn't take anything good. What did she say?
I don't know.
Look, she's worried about you, honey. I know, she gets dramatic, but it was a shock for her. Got me a little worried, too.
I know, I'm a screw-up.
Sweetheart, no, it's not that at all. I want you to promise me.
Dad!
Oh, God. Oh, ah! Pressing stuff. Uh-oh. I may have just killed her.
Oh, my God, is she dead?
No. She's alive. She's breathing.
Can you hear me?
Can you hear me? This is strange. It's like some kind of...
What the hell was that?
She needs medical attention. We've got to get her to the visitor center.
Who is she? Do you know her?
I don't recognize her, but it doesn't matter. Were you serious when you said you can drive a stick?
Oh yeah, I can do it. Mom doesn't know,
oh,
but...
Oh God.
That's alright. Just get
don't
yourself
let her drive.
Up and try not to scare me.
Okay.
Oh God, no. We're gonna crash again.
Alright, let's go. Come on, sweetheart. We gotta get her out of here.
Oh my God. All the dinosaurs are loose. What are those things? I don't like them.
Did we hit her hard?
Hard enough, but we didn't do this. This is something else. I'm gonna check her vitals. Just take it easy and follow the signs, all right?
Okay.
Oh, God.
No
Why
problem.
Are you letting the kid drive? The kid with the collar.
What is this?
What?
Looks like she's been bitten.
Bitten? You mean, like, by a dinosaur?
I don't know. The bruising is showing evidence of toxins, but this isn't a Dilophosaur bite. None of the other dinosaurs are poisonous.
What?
I don't think I want to be out here anymore.
Yeah, we need
what?
To get her
Does
to the
Does no one know
center.
About the glowy-eyed dinosaurs? They must have bred them.
She's bradycardic. Heart rate's only 33. Oh, she's burning.
You didn't count to 33 in that time, mate.
What's going with her eyes?
I don't know.
How can you even see her eyes? You're driving.
It's like a reaction to a parasitic infection to... God, I don't know, maybe toxoplasmosis. That doesn't explain the other symptoms. Come on. Stay with me now. Jesse, I gotta clean this wound up. Just keep driving smoothly.
Oh,
okay.
Antiseptic, that'll do.
Okay, this might sting a bit.
A lot.
It's okay.
Settle down.
Spray her.
No.
Come on, please, I need to clean this up.
Doesn't she know you're trying to help?
Okay, well, this isn't working. Dialogue. Slow down.
It's okay. I think you better slow down a bit, hon.
Sorry.
Are we spraying this? Are we doing this?
Come on, please.
Oh, bloody hell.
I need to clean this up.
Just tell her I'm a doctor. I'm not a doctor, am I? Well, I guess I'm a dinosaur doctor.
You need to
Same
let
thing.
Me help you.
Alejate de mí.
No, no. Listen, I'm a doctor. I'm gonna make it better.
Does that make me a vet?
Medico?
Do vets look after dinosaurs?
I'm going to disinfect your wound now, okay? You gotta let me help you.
Oh, it's gonna hurt.
Why don't you keep the infection at bay? I don't know what you were doing out there, but...
Dad?
It's okay. She's going into shock, but I can handle it. I can stop it.
Oh my god, this is bad.
Watch the ball.
Oh, for God's sake. Don't let children drive. Oh, lost that. Oh, there it is.
Gotcha.
I got it. Let's inject her.
Wow, that needle's huge.
It is indeed.
Keep your eyes on the road.
I'm just gonna shove it in their arm, okay. Oh, okay, I need to line these up, I guess. There you go.
Well, that should keep her stable.
What was it?
Okay, I'm gonna get her bandaged up. You okay to keep driving?
Yeah, I'm good. Tell Mom I'm ready for my learner's permit, okay?
I don't think Mom needs to know about it.
How is
okay.
she doing?
Well, she's okay, for now. But this toxic alteration just doesn't make sense.
Dad.
Maybe some of the dinosaurs are eating poisonous
Dad.
Plants.
No, surely not.
Jess, why are we stopping?
There's a dinosaur in front of us. Can't you see it? It's huge. Oh my god.
She's beautiful. She, right?
Right. Well, we're lucky this young one's by herself. Wouldn't want to meet the alpha out here. Lady Margaret, she's pretty protective. We've discovered that family groups emerge even without the usual genetic relationships. Young Triceratops join the family
Dad,
the moment they...
you're ruining it.
Right. Sorry. This little one's name is Bakita. What is she doing way out here?
Oh dear. Let us get out of the cars.
I've got to get this critter back in her enclosure.
What is it eating?
I'll just be a sec. Wait here.
Tree branch or something.
Oh, that is so cool.
Careful. She's a big dinosaur.
Musa Calamusa, huh? You really love this stuff, don't you?
Musa Calamusa. Alright. Let's talk to it.
How did you get out here, huh? Did you push this gate open?
And the gate's not electrified like the fence.
Come on, girl.
Don't try and push it. That's a dumb idea. Oh my god. Can we pick up the branch? Yeah. I bet Mum comes. Just like owns us.
Come on, girl. Go. Come on. This is a road, not a restaurant.
Triceratops and Visitor Center. Okay. Triceratops. She really wants that tree.
What's it gonna take to get you away from that?
I don't know. Maybe like, a gun or something.
There's plenty to eat in your paddock, girl.
Yeah.
Come on, that's where you belong.
Get back in there.
Hey, honey, how's our patient doing?
I don't know. Okay, I guess.
How's her breathing?
Okay, I guess. She's kind of snoring.
How do you snore in Spanish?
Oh,
like that. Can we not beat the horn or something? Get out of the way. Close the gate. Too heavy? What?
What's wrong with the gate?
It's locked in the open position. Should be a manual release in the shed, but... didn't I say to wait in the car?
It's no big deal.
Don't touch
See?
It. Oh god.
We're all right. We're fine.
What if it eats you? Right? I know it's a herbivore, but it's got a big mouth.
She's pretty cute, huh?
She's warm. I didn't think that she'd be so warm.
Ooh, careful. Those big horns.
She's okay. She's all right. She's just getting to know you, right, Bakita?
Oh my god! If the paddock's open, all the others can come out.
Look, I need to get this girl out of the way. Now that you've met her up close, would you please go back to the car?
Are you kidding me?
New faces make her nervous. She'll be a lot easier to manage if you're in the car.
Oh, all right.
Okay, I need to get you out of the way, and I need to unlock the gate from the maintenance shed.
Okay, so we need to go into the maintenance shed. Which is here. To unlock the gate. Hurry up. We've got all day. There's a woman dying in the car.
Apart from the release lever for the gate, just maintenance stuff. Spools of cable for fence repairs, work boots, snow shovels.
Snow shovels? What for?
Well, it's not for shoveling snow.
Oh, ew.
It's for shoveling shit. Do we know the number?
For this in the car.
Surely we know the number. We've bloody work here. Oh, jeez. Alright, go to the car.
Jess, I need you to find a park manual of access codes for me. It should be in the glove compartment.
Which is there? Oh, no. Oh, don't do that. Yeah.
Find those codes?
Is it in this little black book thingy?
Yeah, look for the access codes for the Triceratops maintenance shed.
Okay.
156337. 156337.
Okay, thanks, sweetheart.
Oh, no. Oh, whoops. Yeah. Okay. 156. Oh, I don't even remember. In we go. Manual override unlocks the gate. Ka-chunk.
That ought to do it.
Close
now
it.
Get Bakita away from her snack.
Let's drive the car at her or something. I don't know. Let's go to the car. Oh. She's not happy. flash the lights. It's working.
Alright, you got her away from the branch.
Okay, now I can pick up the branch and lead her in. Aww. Come on. Ooh. Eat it. Yummy, yummy.
There you go. Back where you belong.
Now we need to close the gate. Okay. Push. Push harder. Come on, not that big. Oh, don't come out again. You dare. Bloody hell. Get in there, you bloody dinosaur.
No, you don't. Get back in there. Jess.
I'm on it.
Come on. In you get. Okay. That's enough. Oh, dear. Mummy's coming. Stop beeping. Stop beeping. Stop beeping. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. That's a big-ass Triceratops. Close the gate. Oh god, close the gate. Oh god, close it quickly. Oh god. Oh god. No, she's coming. Oh shit. Ooh. Christ. There's another horn stuck on. That is an angry looking dinosaur.
Shut up, shut up.
Oh dear. Oh dear. What did you just do? Oh my god. we're impaled. Oh my god. Okay. Pull it. Yank it. Come on. Pull it out. Oh dear. That wasn't the right. Oh, it was right. Okay, good. Phew. Oh no, it's back on.
Damn it!
Oh my god. Ooh! Whatever you're what, I don't even know what I'm pulling here. We're yanking something. Ooh! Ah. Got it. Phew. Whoa. Yeah, you got that car. Bloody hell.
You okay?
Oh, that's not good. Look who it is. It's Mr. Rex himself. Oh, Jesus. Ah! He's gonna fight the troll. Oh my god. They're gonna have a fight, aren't they? Oh, get out, 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 get out. What am I doing? Oh god! Oh, that's not good. Let's try again.
Oh.
Get out! Oh god! Climb! Come on! Oh god! Yes, I did it! Poof! Oh! Oh my god! That's a... Oh Christ! Where are we? Get in the shed! Get... Oh god! Dinosaur in front of me. Oh. Oh my god, it's right there. Shit. Whoa. Run. Oh, tail. Oh, go under the tail. Oh, there we go. To the car. Come on. Get up. We need to get the unconscious lady out as well. God. Run. Oh my god. Ah! The T-Rex foot. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's gonna eat me. Dodge. Duck. Run. Stay still. Ah! No! Oh my god. Whew. Ah! Oh god. Oh! Come on, Triceratops, help me out here. Whoa. Run, 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 run. Oh my god. Left. Okay. Find the tree. Get to the shed. Yes, we're at the shed. Whew. Whew. Crumbs. Okay. Oh god, now we gotta get there with her. Oh my god! No! Oh! We did it. Bloody hell.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. How about you?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good. I'm okay.
What about her?
Well, two arms, two legs.
Oh.